Hey there everyone, this is post-commentary MarkyMan64 here, just welcome you back to another episode of Let's Play LEGO City Undercover on the Nintendo Switch. This is episode 32. Now we're just going to go right back into live commentary Mark with the rest of the episode. Here we go. Let's return. I think we're going the right way to return to where, to the area that we were in. I don't think this is the right area. Oh well, I guess we're in this area now. And I see a statue, so I need to destroy it. So yay, we're in another area. Let's change into the astronaut. Let's change into the miner. We've got unlimited dynamite, but don't worry, you can find dynamite about anywhere and destroy the next statue. And that's us got 89 gold bricks, which was the year after I was born, just so that you know. Okay, there's another vehicle area. We're in the museum district or something like that, right? Like that's what the district's called. And this this vehicle, honestly, like all the police are chasing after it and we have to get out of the way, and that was very rough timing with that police car being right outside the stealing point. And obviously this has no boost or anything like that. It's one of the slowest vehicles in the whole game. And so I'm going to really have to try and stop them from cutting me off. And a very similar vehicle is going to try and chase me. But normally when they come up there, they are put off from continuing their aggressive tactics through this globe. And only if you see that that you're going straight through the roundabout. Obviously don't do that if you're going straight through. And I see a character, what do you call it, character booth? I saw a character booth there and we passed it, and it really annoys me when I'm on a chase when I see one, because I'm like, well, I can't do anything about it. Just like I said earlier about the colour gun, but the fact that you need to like remember that it's there, and I never remember that it's there with character booths. I just eventually get to them. And there's a train station there as well. Okay, I think I know where this is taking me. I say as I take the wrong turn. I think it's taking me to the hospital? I might be wrong. It might be taking me back. Oh no, it's taking me back to the first district, which I can't remember the name of the districts, come on. Once you get close enough to the location, it seems to like switch off the police vehicles chasing you, and they seem to be all on the other side of the road. Even though I'm like coming up to a police car, it doesn't seem to be reacting. Oh yes, it's reacting now. Okay, they're all reacting now because I'm so slow that like they think I'm like nowhere near them. Oh, this is unfortunate. Okay, yep, that was unfortunate. I think I know where we're going. I think it's like one of the buildings up here on the corners. One of the corners. How I've still got like full health, I do not know. No, I'm being like taking round the whole map. This is ridiculous with like one of the worst vehicles in the whole game. It's really like, I mean, it's not hard to drive obviously because it's like slow, but oh yeah, I know where we're going. We're going in the corner And I'm gonna lose health. Oh no, 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 not at this stage. I'm just round the corner from it. Come on. Oh no, come on. I'm there. Okay. And then they don't bother you once you get in the place, but that was ridiculous right at the end. Okay, change back. Change back to Chase. Just at the end there. Okay, so I think I'm going to stay in this area for a little while and see what this area has to offer. I know that, again, I said that I would stay in one area and kind of complete it, but I did that for the airport and, like, I was there for, like, a few hours recording stuff. And I figured, hey, why don't I change it up a bit? So yeah, let's find stuff here. Okay, so I just did a wee bit of a parkour thing up here, and we have arrived at a coffee break place for the construction worker to get his coffee. Coffee break completed, 2 of 20. And that's us got 91 gold bricks, which is ridiculous that we've got up to 91 now. Because I started this recording, we had like 50 or something, right? Like, this is like, you know, I've done a few episodes probably by then, but yes, let's climb up this vine here, and vine, R.I.P. and jump onto this teleporter. How many of y'all had Vine? Like, I don't know what the age demographic is even, like, because Vine is starting to be, like, a bit old now, because, like, it was a few years ago that Vine, kind of 1.0, kind of Vine proper, finished. But anyway, here is another listening point.
Excuse me.
Yes, ma'am?
Could you tell me how long the next train will be?
Certainly. 3 carriages.
What? My train left without me? How did that happen?
It happens all the time, buddy.
Not when you're the driver.
Okay, by the way, this is a train station that I'm looking at. You probably worked that one out, but I don't remember whether I built this one yet. But it's like into the side of this bridge. But I'll probably go there after this. But
Hi, do you work here?
I do.
Great. Do you know when the last train is?
Of course. I wouldn't be a very good station inspector if I didn't, would I? Dearly me, what a silly question.
They asked them, do you know if when the last train would be? Listen
okay,
to them all.
Remember, you need to get off the train when it reaches uptown. But don't worry, your Uncle George will be waiting for you there. Now, are you going to be a brave boy and give Mommy a kiss goodbye without crying?
I'm 46, Mother. Now give me my bag lunch and teddy bear.
Okay, listen to them all and then go into this one.
Come on, come on, come on, Sammy, where you been?
Sorry, I thought we were meeting on the other platform. I almost approached a group of tourists because I thought it was you guys in disguise.
You idiot! Well, now everyone's here, we can head to the beach.
And kick over sandcastles?
You betcha!
Kicking over sandcastles? Not on my watch, you evil hooligans!
Okay, so we've got a time limit again to get over to try and stop the evil doers from kicking over sandcastles. How dare they? Okay, that guy didn't stop for me. Let's see if we can get this. Yes, we can get this police vehicle to stop for us so that we can drive down as quickly as possible. And we're on the wrong section, I know this. We're going over the other side to stop these evildoers from kicking over sandcastles. Okay, So I see the place that we have to go, and we've got over a minute to get there. So we are going to make it just fine. Let's go over here and change into police outfit, just because it feels right to do that.
Come on, gang! Let's ruin some holidays!
Yeah. Kicking over sandcastles.
Hey, grr. It's the beach beat! Get 'em!
Ready for a bruising?
Wow, that was dramatic.
Come on,
let's throw him into him, and then he'll run away.
Stop, or I will keep running after
not
you.
Very far though, because it was a bit of a slow glitch there. And there we go. Okay, so what else can we do over here? We can do quite a lot over here, actually. If I change into the farmer outfit and water this plant here, there's like, yeah, there is quite a lot to do over in the beach area. This is not as nice a beach as the other beach that we were at before. Can we paint stuff? No, we can't paint stuff from here. We need to get on the land and change back into Rex. Wow, that seems to go very far. And then if we come over here, we've got unlimited dynamite, so we can just do that straight away. And yeah, I know that I'm not showing all of the super bricks, but these ones are quite interesting how you collect them, so I thought I would show these ones. Okay, what's in this? Anything? Yes, there is sandcastles. No, there's not. There's things to build on the beach. Is there another? Yes, there's another one of these. Change into Rex, which is that one. And there we go. The beam seems to go like really far. I quite like that, actually. I think that's like quite cool. Okay, and then is there anything along here? Do we need to use, I think we need to use astronaut for this one. Yeah, collect this. Because each one was requiring a different outfit, and that one was requiring you to be astronaut to do the double jump. Is this just to get back onto the pavement up the top? Yes, it is. But the character booth is up here, so let's unlock that and quickly build it. And disguise booth, that's what I meant when I said character booth. And then we have 93 gold bricks. Wow. Okay, so stunt ramp, we can build that, no bother. So we had like 38,000 bricks. That's what I was trying to remember the name of. A brick. Okay, and then if we stop a vehicle like this one here and do the jump. You don't need to do the jumps, but I like to test that they definitely work. And you also get to see a lot of stuff that we've still to collect. So, yes, double advantage there. Is this, yeah, this is where the beach is down here. Drive down here. And then, yeah, there's quite a lot to do at the port area as well, which is just like along from here. Let that vehicle destroy itself there. And no, the hats just look very similar, so I sometimes get mixed up. So this one requires the miner to get over here, and there's another of the boys, or I can't remember, what do Americans call them again? Is it boys? They pronounce it weird, or you pronounce it weird if you are American. and watching this. Sorry, but you do. Okay, so there's a couple more of the boys to paint. So the first one is over here, and I think the other one is like from the main port area, if I remember right. It's like in between this area, is it not? It's like a bit away from the others. Again, if I remember right, I think it's from here you see it. Could be wrong. Okay, well, anyway, yes. No, that's a boat. Right, okay. So it's not out there, it's not over there. And there are sharks in this water. So that is why I'm apprehensive to dive in the water, because the sharks just come along and try and kill you. There are repaintable bits over in the port area as well, so we could get some of them as well. And there is one of the color gun points in there that you can use. Is this another one? Yes, so like there's different colored things dotted around the port area, and those are the color gun. I can't remember what you call them. What do you call them again? The color gun points or something they're called. Anyway, so that is me painted the bananas. Are they bananas? Yeah, bananas. So jump over here and collect this character token, Samson Crow. So then if we come over here, is this another color gun swapper? That's the word I was looking for. No, this is a super brick. So that's just what you're basically doing, is collecting everything and getting as many things as possible. Finding color swappers and finding what you're meant to swap. And I think I might have missed one along here. Yes, there it is, along there. Okay, because normally I get them in that order, so that's why I thought the last one was along there, because I normally get that one from the port. But anyway, where is the character token here? It is along at the end there, which I'm quite near, I think, as far as I remember. Yeah, it's over here. There we go. And then we collect that. So, Hot Tub MacReady. So I'm going to cut to when I collect the next thing. Okay, so right up at the boat in the harbour is Sarah Horner. There we go. Okay, and then if we come down here where the chase happened, when we were chasing the clown, that seems like a long time ago. Then there's some super bricks on these rocks. Super bricks, yes, that's the right word that I was looking for. I don't quite know how I'm meant to get them though. You're meant to like get right up on the... Okay, I don't know what you're meant to do to get this. Okay, I'm going to need to show you now. Like, yes, there we go. Okay, so to come from here. Okay, it's crazy that you can't just jump up here. Right, okay. This is so glitchy. Right, do you need to, like, get up here? Can you not use the... I can't use the jetpack from here. This is crazy. This is really annoying. Like, I just want to get up so that I can use the jetpack so that I can get up there. Yeah, this is very annoying. I'm going to need to swim over here and hope that there's no sharks get activated in this area. Yes, let's hurry up and get up there. Right. Okay, I'm gonna do this because like it's annoying if I don't. But it's also crazy that I couldn't just climb up here from the water. But anyway, oh well. There we go. There's one super brick that I'm showing you properly there. Okay, so over here, it's annoying that you can't just like jump out the water and speed yourself up. Grr. Okay, over here is another super build, a call-in point, which I can afford because I've got like loads of bricks at the moment. I need to be building some more super builds. Sometimes like you struggle for like bricks and then suddenly you get like loads all at once. And I know that like I could just go and get like a bunch of them. But hey, I'm not. So let's unlock that and let's get that in its original colour. A helicopter, not a holicopter. A helicopter will come and deliver the Bastion. That's its name, right? And then we can come along here. Oh, ow. Okay. That's a solid block. So just under this bridge, just at the top of the port area, is a few boulder piles. You might want to break a few of them. Especially the bigger one, because underneath it is one of the boulders that you have to clear for a gold brick. So boulders destroy 3 of 22. Gold brick is now 96 out of 450, sorry. A little bit more than 100 something. But again, those do add up and we will get... we'll get to 450 in no time, I can assure you. Yeah, so what is this? Why is that another colour? Is there a reason for it? No. Okay. Don't know why there's bugs in it either. Don't know anything. That is just a general statement. Okay, so just up from that is this part where we had the criminals in there speaking to one another, the metro station. So if we come in here, we teleport to the station itself, and once the train moves away, which should be soon, there we go. Okay, and then we can come over here to the other side, and oh, the train station is already activated. Of course it is. So, yes. Let's not keep that bit. Okay, let's not keep that bit. Okay. Yes, there we go. Okay, train station activated. I got a bit mixed up with what a train station was. This is a cash machine over here, not the train station, which I thought it was. I thought that I didn't see it on the map, so I knew it hadn't been activated, but yeah, when I came up here, I saw that and thought it was a train station. Nope, that was the cash machine. That was the ATM that I needed to destroy. So there we go. Okay, so I've just got up this water tower thing. And I thought I would show it because it's quite an interesting thing and there's a character token in it. I forgot about that. So that's Henrik Kowalski, the professor. Yay. Good for us. Okay, and then from here I see a few other things that I can do down here. So like the fireman. What is this going to do? Ah, I'm going to be able to pull that, open this door, and then as the fireman, put out the fire, because that's what firemen do. That's all firemen do. No, I'm joking. And then, well, of course, in this game, that's not all firemen do either. To be fair. Okay, this is tougher than it's meant to be. And that was pointless. Okay, let's change to the astronaut just so that it's a bit easier to climb up here, because he has the advantage of having a jetpack as well. So go around here, climb up here. I'm doing these things and not always knowing what is at the end, by the way. Like, not always remembering what the ultimate conclusion will be. But can we yes, we can build the chimney. Wow. And we need to build the chimney to get further up, actually, so yeah, because there's air coming out all the chimneys, and as you get higher and higher, you will get to that character token, which is right up the top there. And wow, a lot of studs coming out in the one area. And if I just like stand here, I collect them all, because like you collecting them doesn't happen like instantaneously when you walk into them, because there's like a limit to how much you can get all at once. Okay, so breaking down this door is a super brick. More studs. I still feel myself collecting all the studs. It's weird that I still feel myself doing that. But yes, I've activated that, so that's something that I can do in a second once I get up here and get this character with the hazmat guy. So now go over here as quickly as possible, because otherwise it'll run out and I will be stuck in the middle of nowhere. And then come down here. Okay, and that's unlocked a free run area, and we have got to the pig. So let's collect the pig real quick. And let's collect them, come on. And we will be pointed towards the nearest cannon, which is down here. And then bring him in. Round the other side. Fire. There we go. Okay, so meet you back up there. Once we've got this gold brick. 2 out of 22 pigs collected. And we have the 100th gold brick, which was a pig collected. So this is always the interesting thing about doing the free run, or unlocking the free run, is that you find out sometimes how you're actually meant to get up places. So yes, this is one of the free runs over here. I'm going to do complete free run course before the time runs out, collect coins for extra time, and I might find out a different route, or slightly different route, to how to get up here. And the camera angle again messed with me just a little bit. So 1 of 7, which again suggests that it's going to be long, but it's not necessarily going to be long, it's just that that's how it seems. Let's be the astronaut and collect 3 of 7. I don't think you need to collect all the time boosts. I think you'll probably need to, in that it might not give you long enough if you don't, but I don't know whether you need to collect them. Yes, And I also haven't tested to see if that takes time. If that takes some time to do. Do they like activate the chicken thing and activate that? Anyway, what am I talking about? He does these different somersaults over here and then falls down here, and there's the last of the speed, not the speed boosts, the time boosts. And there you go. So 3 runs, 3 of 19. And we have collected Doc's Foreman character token. And we are at 101 of 450 gold bricks. So yeah, I'm going to do this one next. What is this? What is this going to give me? I think this is going to open a door, right? Things are just so close together in this. Yes, and it gives me a super brick. That is awesome. Okay. So I normally, when I'm wandering about aimlessly like this, I normally like to be the astronaut, which I've normally been off camera. And it just means that I can wander around and miss things and tip platforms and do all different things without having to worry too much. Oh, there's the flower, one of the flower beds. Let's water these plants, because it never rains in LEGO City. Flowers watered, 4 of 20. And there is 102nd gold brick. Well done us. Well done us. Hey everyone, this is Post Commentary MarkyMan64 here, just cutting in to say join us again for another episode of Let's Play LEGO City Undercover on a Nintendo Switch. Please like, comment, subscribe for more. Thanks everyone for watching. See you later. Bye bye.